And now next we move on to a partial dependency. Let's see what is a partial dependency. For partial dependency, we say that it is when a subset of a primary key or a candidate key refers to or implies a non-prime attribute.